Get the power couplings hooked up, and see what we can do about that exhaust signature.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Cypher. Meet what's left of intelligence.
Kinda sad, huh? These guys can't even play a decent game of sabacc.
You clean them out yet, or did they realize you cheat?
Cheating's the point. Hell, it's good to see you.
How did you end up here?
Your old boss has set up the escape. I've been running jobs for them. Pays bad. But I wanted my crack at the scum who messed with us.
The Minister of Intelligence suggested using her. He was right. She's very good.
Sounds like you've been busy. The Minister planned all this.
Yes.
You should not be moving. I will prepare a fresh dosage.
The Minister brought us together after Intelligence was dissolved. He accelerated my treatments and recruited a corps of loyal operatives. We're working to find the Star Cabal's base of operations. He'll explain the rest in the conference room.
You're not recovered yet, are you? The droid?
I am the Mistress's medical assistant. Her neurochemical levels will require regulation within 20 minutes.
23 minutes. I can still do basic math. I'm sorry, I'm fine. I just need more rest than usual.
If I can help in any way.
What will help is eliminating the Star Cabal, along with every trace of their existence. I believe you can do that for me.
See me, Minister.
Yes. Come in. Last we talked, I sent you to hunt invisible agents manipulating the war. How did that mission turn out?
It was more complicated than we expected. It's been a while, sir.
Indeed. Welcome back from your tour of duty. I've spent my time calling in favors. Now we face a conspiracy as old as the Emperor and nearly as powerful. Pity we have to destroy it.
This war is meant to wipe us out, remove the Jedi and Sith, Republic and Empire, and start over.
Yes, but spies cannot be zealots. That is their weakness. Your work on Corelli allowed us to trace the conspirators' communications to a space station in the Null Zone. We believe that station to be their base of operations.
They've lured us into traps before.
Not this time. They finally slipped, and we knew what to look for. I want you to take your team there immediately. Any delay and we risk the enemy escaping. Eliminate any members of the inner circle present and obtain their records. The names of their followers, their resources, and every black project they've co-opted.
You have plans for the information?
With the Star Cabal secrets, we can scour the galaxy for what's left of their membership. Otherwise, they'll soon regroup. Of course, the conspirators' secrets have other uses. Once this crisis passes, the Sith will want them in safe hands.
Safe hands. Of course.
Cypher, when I began at Intelligence, I saw it as a distraction from my military career. Eventually, I grew to accept my role. I developed goals in place of ideals, and I found ways to achieve those goals. I hoped authority would help me effect change. But for us, there are limits to what authority can do.
Ship's overhaul is finished, sir. He'll get to the station out of sight.
The operation begins. Stop the conspirators and take back everything they've stolen.
You have my word.
You heard the call. Your ship is waiting.
Approaching the station now. I can monitor you so long as you keep an open channel. We'll be with you through the assault.
I'm preparing to dock. No sign they've noticed me.
Your ship is cloaked, but once you're aboard, you'll need to move fast. Take out any conspirators quick as you can. Anyone not there in person will start hunting down as soon as you identify them.
to say you lost Corellia?
Adjustments are being made. Stryver is already working with the Mandalorians.
See? It's fine.
No holotraps this time. No distortions. Working to identify the voices.
There's Hunter, the Twi'lek from the recording.
Tracing hyperwave communications. I know your tricks.
You may say it's fine, but I won't be comfortable until our targets are laid out for autopsy.
Yamlet Sende, Zerka Corporation Special Executive. Run!
Tol Braga, at least, is dead. Now we seek balance as the world quakes.
Sir Trilag of the Macrosa Order of Assassins. Two.
I've got them in my sights. Hold on.
We knew we would be vulnerable in this moment. Despite the risk, we invited chaos, knowing we could cleanse the galaxy. Our duty now is to survive. And as our thousand-year journey ends, we will enter a finer age.
Everyone stop. There's someone here.
At your side, sir.
You're not even one of them. They'll always rule you. The Jedi and Sith.
I've identified several of the holograms. Sending dossiers to the military, Caraban, the bounty hunter guilds. Anyone associated with this meeting is now an enemy of the state. Give me an hour. I'll have the Republic and the Hutt cartel after them too.
You said you identified several of the holograms, not all?
Not every face was in our databanks. The Star Cabal keeps their secrets aboard that station. If we want to finish this, we need to know.
That's your signal being jammed. Talk to your brain-dead friends later.
Hunter, in the flesh at last.
I said goodbye on Corellia, so let's get one thing clear. Killing the Inner Circle doesn't get you a free pass to our files. You want to really know what we're like? You want the keys to the galaxy? Come take them!
Empire!
see just how good you are.
No way out anymore. I dreamed about this. You and me, tearing each other apart. Who would have figured an Imperial cipher could threaten us?
You underestimated me. Now where do I find your comrades' names?
The Black Codex, back there. Everything we are, in one digital box. But I can't just give it to you. Why did you have to be Imperial? You would have fit right in. We could have been partners.
He doesn't look well, sir. I think he's down.
It's your responsibility now. Everything we built, everything we hid from you. You're the only one like us left. You'll take good care of it, but between you and me, I want to show you one last thing.
One last thing. You have my attention.
I was trained by the best. Killers. Slicers. I even went to Tatooine to see the old man.
I haven't shown anyone my real face in a long time.
Hunter wasn't only a cover for the SIS. You fooled the Star Cabal.
No, but so long as I was good, they didn't care how I looked. I was a little girl when they found me. They erased my name, my planet. Eventually, it's easier to make up someone new. By the time you came along, it was too late to change, but you understood. You knew I liked you.
I knew. You weren't altogether subtle.
I liked that about being him. Hunter and Cipher 9, they're the tough ones. They play the game right.
You were the best enemy I could ask for.
Bye, love. Don't ever let them stop you.
Black Codex access detected. Scanning. Identity confirmed. Star Cabal databanks intact.
All those secrets in one little box. A little underwhelming.
The enemy is defeated.
Honored Agent, the Dark Council learned of your predicament and sent us to join you. We regret that we were detained.
Stay where you are. I wasn't told about any Sith.
Local communications are jammed.
We know the Minister of Intelligence is operating without authorization. He will face judgment, but you have served the Empire. Turn over the data record, and we will deliver it to the Dark Council so that it may enhance our glory.
The conspirators call it the Black Codex. They wiped the main data bank, but I downloaded what I could. Use it well.
The Dark Council...
Black Codex activated.
All those...
Suppose I refuse, what then?
You serve the Sith.
Perhaps you've forgotten your place. The value of what you've discovered is for us to determine.
The Black Codex stays with me.
And you die.
It seems word of our victory precedes us.
I'll start investigating potential leaks.
Cypher, I was able to monitor your life signs after we lost contact. I'm glad you're still alive, and I'm glad you won.
As the fighting wrapped up, Sith reinforcements arrived. They didn't make it back.
They came to investigate after I broadcast our target list. We warned them of the danger.
The post-mortem can wait. Keeper, I need you with the technical team. Cypher, with me, please.
Give the man my regards. I'll make sure you don't miss anything.
Congratulations are due, but if we're going to track and eliminate the surviving conspirators, I need their secrets. Give the data to me, please.
You know, people keep asking for the Black Codex. Frankly, I'm surprised everyone finds it so interesting.
I never did like your sense of humor. Despite all their evils, the Star Cabal did something remarkable. They stayed invisible for centuries, operating independent of the great powers. In my career, I can hardly scratch my nose without being stymied by a Dark Lord.
I'm well aware that you see the Sith as enemies.
I see them as an obstacle to serving the Empire. The lives I've destroyed, the atrocities I've approved, all of it was to make the Empire a better place. I failed. Now I turn to you and to the Black Codex. Imperial intelligence is not being rebuilt. You need to escape while you have the chance.
How long have you been planning something like this?
Since long before I realized our days were numbered. The conspirators erased themselves from history. The Black Codex can help you go dark, destroy all records of your identity. You would answer to no one, not a new Sith intelligence, not superior officers. You'd serve the Empire as a free agent. Maybe rediscover your conscience.
We have a deal, Minister. I get my freedom. The Empire gets an invisible ally. Activate the Black Codex, retrieve Imperial security codes, and scan for references to Agent Cypher 9. Eliminate them all.
No more designation, not even a name. You're a ghost with enough secrets to blackmail the galaxy. The Empire's going to need you. Someone will be in touch.
Have I mentioned recently how much I enjoy serving you? I am a lucky droid master.
Prepare the ship to launch. We're leaving.
Analyzing jump trajectories.
Yeah, because us Hicks can't use a navicomputer.
I saw the minister's expression. How was your meeting?
Imperial intelligence is gone, and Cipher 9 is dead. From now on, we choose our own fate.
Oh, you're making me very happy.
You don't cease to surprise me. Patching through a message, if you don't mind.
This is Command Ship Tenebris. I thought I'd see you off properly. It might be a while before we do this again.
Somehow I doubt it'll be that long, but I appreciate the thought.
We're getting questions from Drummond Cass, and I was hoping to set the record straight. What's your plan while we sort things out here?
For the record, better not to ask. But my people and I will be watching. And you'll hear from us again.
Understood. Good luck.